सरहद ते जारी रहेगी सर्जिकल स्ट्राइक वर्गी कार्रवाई। निर्मला सीतारमण।
स्ट्राइक हैपेंड एंड इट हैपेंड बिकॉज वी आर रिपीटेडली हैविंग दीस अटैक्स इन द नेम ऑफ मेनी नॉन स्टेट एक्टर्स हु आर कमिंग इन इंट्रूडिंग वी आर ट्राइंग टू एलिमिनेट देम बट एज आई सेड दे मैनेज्ड टू एंटर इनटू द मिलिट्री बेस एंड अटैक्ड पीपल हु वर स्लीपिंग एंड वी डिड अटैक. There's nothing to be ashamed of it. Even if you want to very clearly say the soldiers did their duty, they did their duty after what? After having been unprovokedly attacked in their own military base, they were sleeping. Is it wrong to retaliate in this given circumstance? There are always rules of engagement when there is war. Was there a war now? No, they came and hit a our base. They killed sleeping soldiers. And if we have taken this action, if we, meaning the, let us assume, going by your question, if the soldiers have taken this action, are we to be ashamed of it? Am I being told, madam, that we have to be ashamed of it, we have to keep it under the wraps? There are intrusion in the border. And we are also eliminating a lot of them at the border itself and not allowing them to come in. I would believe an action of this kind will deter Pakistan from training and sending in terrorists. My action will continue at the border irrespective of whether they've learnt a lesson or not.